Hey guys, Chris here again, and welcome back to— oh my god, I need more fucking colonists! Oh, Australia exists. Hello, Australia. The people who I played as a while ago. You exist. You still need— I still need your fucking maps. Did that entire network just get reset because they formed a new nation, the map that got reset? Oh, lovely. That's just fucking great. Also, Brandenburg became emperor. Is that because Cologne sucked? I guess it's because Cologne sucked. Or they got a— eh, I guess they just sucked. Who knows? Anyway, I still need more fucking colonies. I need the colonies. Supporting the independence of Alaska. Cute. Do you have any maps I can steal? You have the maps of Australia. I just need to get a unit into this ocean here. Here, lads, get over here. This should be enough to at least to steal Australia, I think. Should count. I mean, it's not hard. Just get in there, lads, will ya? Yes, there we go. Wait, why is it still saying no? There we go. We now know of, not very much of Australia, but we now know of Australia. Malayan Australia. Oh boy. Well, now we know of Australia. Although I still want to steal more maps. And there's T-Dor up here as well. So I could have to get another ship in here to steal the rest of regions like Southwest Pacific and South Indian Ocean. So I guess there's two more steals I have to make. Actually, while I'm still here, I may as well. What do you know, Russia? Not very much. Not very much that I actually care about Oceania. I'd be all around here or something, so yeah, I don't particularly care about stealing from Russia. They're just being twats. Here, what can I do at 50? Nothing. Gotta go to like 80 or 70 and someone's already corrupting them. Heh, cute. Alright, get you guys back home. And wait, check on the colonists again. Oh, they arrived. Next fucking province. Don't waste any time, just go to the next one. You're still not in land. Somewhere has gotten gold, nice. But not enough. Still need more of these colonies to finish. The last 25 years. I miscounted my years by like— I miscounted my years by like 10. I was like, why is it suddenly— oh, never mind. Alright, you guys are down to— I need to get 20. There's no way I can get 20 off you, though, I don't think, unless I did this. No, 25, actually. Actually, that's good. Do that. Have your donation. Cheers. Yeah, fuck the Dimmy. And I don't particularly care about those, although I might do it taking their money. In exchange, you can have your Monopoly charters. So now I have some admin. Maybe it's time we went for Saklava, Mr. Wow, Mill 29 Saklava. Good job. Get on the boat. Sup. Yeah, I think we need to just eat you. I'm gonna eat you. You have one fort and it's down here. So, oh no, you have two forts. Okay. I'll stand on it because it's got a limited garrison. And you can blockade. So they have the exact same forces they've always had. So, yeah, that doesn't really matter. What do they got? I'm gonna go around here and deal with this fleet first. Because it's more fun. I can actually kick that out easier. You put a four. Holy 80%. Get another army. Get another fucking army over here. That is just disgusting. The issues are over there. Here, you. Get your ass over to Angosh. Oh my god, that is disgusting. General me, please. Ah, much better. Go away. Ask this man alive, do I look like I give a shit? Oh boy, this is gonna take forever. An 87%. Local forts, hills, national idea, defensive advisor. Oh god, that is making me sick. Actually sick. On that level of fort defense, I mean, just ew. Utter disgust. Utter disgust. And now they get pretenders rising up. Can we just get a breach in here, please? While there's like no garrison on us, I want to just breach the shit out of us. Fortunately, that thing is full force. Still no food shortage. And these guys will take a while. When you're done, just go right over and get in there as well. Ooh, idea. Well, I would, but we're gonna be coring all this, so let's not worry about ideas right now. Usually coring this with a 22, an 11, a 17, fucking comets, really. 19. Yeah, there's a decent amount over here. Although, which one? Well, I guess two of those might go to the merchants. This, that's grain, so that's kind of terrible. May just give that to the merchants anyway. Sam? Wait, who's a Sam? I don't even know, nor do I care. Hey, another colony done. Some less money I can spend. It also means I can actually go to these two now. Good. Right, what can I do with Russia to piss them? Hey, they're friendly. Hey, fuck your reputation. And you can come home. Hey, you're friendly, and your reputation's fucked. That's what you get for having rivaled me at one point. I'm just not going to be friendly at all. Just gonna keep going. Oh, finally, we finally have something positive here. Okay, you convert it. I don't care where else it is, just keep going. Tum. God, this is taking forever. Okay, you guys work on that. There is actually stuff here, but that's about to win because it's not in the hills, probably. Rush the fucker. Holy crap! Nearly lost all 20,000 of them trying to assault 1,000. What the fuck is that shit? Alright, kill. Oh, finally, that's dead. Kill them. Kill them hard. Kill them hard. Kill them so hard. Kill them all. Oh, beautiful. You just wiped in like 3 days. Get your ass over here. I want to kill these boats. And then we're going to come down and sort out these boats. It's all good. Okay, colonists are there. You, move. Next province. And you, recall. He's just still nowhere near it. Right, next province. Fill it all in. Right, kick the boats out so I can go kill as many of them as possible. Even though it's not really terribly easily. Or terribly easily. Terribly easy. Despite having much better boats than what they do. I only have one heavy. I'm surprised it's not dead yet. Well, that's most of it. I don't know why I went to occupy this first. Well, yeah, you can start splitting. Actually, you could really start splitting. Split up, grab the other provinces, and start going. Wow, they've like no morale in comparison. It's probably why they're dying so quick. Their morale just is gone. Like, morale? How? What is that? What is morale? Okay, another one for Colombia, who are still... Oh no, they've actually built some troops again. Yay, good Colombia. Actually built some troops, will you? Because you didn't have any for the longest period. And we need you to actually have some. Also, they just... Are they all mercs? I get the feeling they're like all mercs or something down there. Alright, you're there, you go into that. Let's kill this. And you're gone. Goodbye. Now for the other boats, please. And you can go to Andoslova. You won that with ease. I'll just get, you know, sure, base tax, why not? Kick this out, and then we march in on the rest of these guys. Now I'm gonna grab... I'll grab all of them together. You're done, you go there. Choose Russia, who cares? Choose Hungary, who cares? Not me. Get your ass up there. Term is up. What were you again? I mean, you were 44, so I'm keeping you for a bit. And the boats are still not gone. Why haven't the boats fucking died yet? Like, seriously. Kill the fucking boats. Not that hard. You just, you see a boat, you sink it. There you go. Simple. Holy colonies, Jesus. Oh god, they're the money. Money's back down to under a K, under the 10K. That's concerning. You spent that much on car, and you're right. When you guys stay back, and when you're done, hopefully killing the boats this time, then we can actually go back to blockading this fucking fort. Not that I need it, I just have to. I just want to kill the boats anyway. See if we can steal another boat or something. Ayutthaya, ho! Oh, okay. It took a lot. Cute. That's fun. They took so much. Okay, boats are dead. Here, you can go back on to... You can go back home. I'll keep one over here in Madagascar. Are you done? Yeah, we're done here. Give me everything you own. Thank you. That's your anxiety. Oh, nice. You have a little bit of money. Good. That'll help. Goodbye. 250 admin to core the whole fucking thing. I mean, that's just cute on the whole coring. Yeah, all core. Alright, you're gonna sit here and hang around. Oh, right. All of the slaves are gonna go now. And some Ethiopians are being pissy. Kill them. Let's take a look at the trade goods. All of these slaves are gonna have to go. One by one. Annoyingly. Because when you take the decision, it automatically goes away in everything. But when you have us afterwards, anything you take has to go by event and it has to proc every time. So, a bit annoying, but what can you do? It's just going to keep happening and happening and happening and yeah, more. I can only have another 20 months of this until I actually... I have to take a loan from all of this. But these colonies have to fucking finish. Must colonize everything. What we got? Explosion of merchants. Piss off, Frenchie. Or admin. Gonna go for the missionary strength. I really need that. Ooh, 50. Jesus Christ, Frenchie. What are you doing here? Well, allied with a lot of people, but... Hey, while you're walking past, you may as well kill them. Alright, let's finish Pluto. Good. What do we get with that? Settler increase, I'll take that. It's something that had settler increase, I'll take it. Every little bit will help right now. With all of these settlers. Because I'm about to get two more fucking colonies. Oh, Jesus. I think I may have gone a bit overboard. Just a little bit. Maybe. I don't know. Holy overboard with this. Yeah. Oh, was that another one? No, that's not them arriving yet. But who knows. Alright. Where is it? There it is. Wait. This is the one that just arrived. A lot of them are going to finish in a couple of years. So, off you go. That's landlocked. Oh, I think I took you away too soon. I can't actually hit any of these yet. Some other ones have to finish first. Right. Someone say half price, minister. Thanks. Sure. Let's take the inflation reduction. There we go. And get in there. Oh my god. The 700. Oh Jesus. Hurry up and finish these colonies quickly. Before I fucking... go bankrupt from all of this. Holy crap. Holy shit. At least this is gonna finish. Hooray, loads of mercantilism. And we got global tariffs for a while. Yay, useful. Onto the fucking colonist. Oh, that is... Ow. You're gonna have a fair few loans. We might end up with a fair few loans if we're not careful. Growth of the account. Yay, good stuff. Hey, one of them is finished. Good. That's going to finish in time, so yeah. Alright, the rest of them I don't have to worry because the rest of these are just going to have to finish off. So I just have to sit back and wait. We rescued some of us. Another one is finished. Good. Oh, God, the money is just gone. Hey, merchants, can I... Oh, no, you've already have your contribution. Oh, dear. The money is still going. I need to get rid of more colony. Also, oh, hang on. We're paying corruption. Nope. Get rid of that. Let's just not pay the corruption to save some money. It's not much, but it's some. You should finish within the year. Kaffas, again with the Kaffas. Oh yes, do that. Minus 89, well, still a bit of separatism, but yeah. Please, finish that all off. Don't worry about the corruption. Oh, Jesus Christ. We're under 1,000 ducats. We can bear 2 months and we have to actually take a loan. The Rio Branco has to finish. Then we just have to sit back and wait on the rest of them. Alright, no, army has to keep going. Yeah, okay, we're gonna have to start taking loans then. That's expensive. That's an expensive ass loan. Could debase. Probably would be better. No, actually, debasing only gives 2,600. A loan is 9 grand, so not too bad then. Juice over. Oh yeah, I'm already working on that. Also, Condottieri, no one cares. More conversions. Don't know where it is, just convert us. But again, converting is less of an issue. Hey, there you go. Colonial migration. Ugh. Well, as long as it wasn't... Okay, good. It wasn't the one that's about to finish and save me money. It's actually made another one easier, further along and would be easier. Ah, oh, but I have to send to here. Great. And it's available. I have to send there. You guys are done. Donation. It's expensive, but piety. You guys can go hide in Angosh for the time being. Oh, God. We near... Some of them are on 700. Some are hanging around on like 600 or so. And once one of these finishes, then I have to go for Goyas, and I have to wait for specifically one of these to finish. And we can get Rio Das Mortes. And actually, I can't take this one because... Oh wait, do I have a spy network going in Ming? I don't. Probably should do that. Yeah, corrupt officials, it goes away. Once the overextension goes away, then everything is going to start ticking down. So, ha, nuts to you. Oh god, 1800. We've hit 1800. We're only like 4 provinces away, but oh god, it's gonna take a while. But yeah, I really need this. Need some divine supremacy. Screw devoutness. Need divine supremacy. Divine supremacy. Convert all of this. Whether we'll actually get the ability to finish the conversions in time. Oh, no, we definitely won't. Especially because as long as Morocco still has Defender of the Faith, then. I can do jack shit about it. Here, let's keep the relations... spend some time and improve relations with these guys. Especially Ireland. You should take a closer look at Ireland. How you doing, Ireland? How you doing? Ooh, you seem to have improved Meath. 22, 11 times. Eh, quite a decent amount of development. Tyrone's ninth, not too bad. Here, take that. Kill them. Particularists. Oh, it's where I'm conversing. Wondering why it was, why in particular they came there. And that was not a challenge. That was not a challenge at all. Oh, succession war. Poland declared on Brandon, no, Brandenburg. Poland leaves Lithuania. You're about 356 years too late for that. Okay, 355 years late on that, Poland. And it's not even a Jagiellon, it's whatever you're... Yeah, that shite. 300 years later. Backing Poland, Lithuania, and Pomerania against just Brandenburg. Although, this is Brandenburg we're talking about. They'll probably win it. I mean, Poland... Oh no, Poland's at mill 31. Though, so who knows? I mean, 31 has the supply limit, but eh, not that that matters. Although I'm not bothering myself with European affairs because has colonies. Has Bakuria ever built? You know, they're still building in somewhat of an army. I don't know what. Don't get that period. You know, they still only have 14. Why? I mean, look at freaking Elodians. I mean. You look at that, and then you go look at Mali. It was so much more... Divine Supremacy, thank you. You go to look at that, and then you look at La Plata, who are paying similar amount in tariffs to me, but have 38. I mean, also, New Netherlands, well, of course, they pay so much more because freaking Netherlands tax them to all hell. Still, I mean, guys, what is going on with you? And you guys go kill that. That old separatist, yes. There's still another bunch of them hanging around in various places. I think it's just the fact that they're not able to be converted. Second Moroccan Jihad against, yeah, sure, fine. Where's my West boats? Oh, you're here. Hey, I'm already killing things. Good. Why did Hungary get involved? Oh, Hungary got involved somehow. Come on, time for some boat killing. Yeah, Coral, I'm not going to worry about stating that just yet. What I'm going to do is work on the boats. I heard you have boats here. I heard they like to die. You're fighting actually quite a few troops. They're all going to be over land. I'm going to come here and start whacking some boats if I can. There goes the overextension. Good. Rival of rival is apparently the Ruski. Which is doable, actually. The relations are kind of low a bit. There's an ally to rival Malice in there. That might not work out terribly well. There is an ally to rival Malice. Oh, chase the Argonese boats. Hey. Oh, they ran. And you just about ran in time. Cheeky bastards. Cheeky bastards. Well, oh yeah, Morocco's going to do... Oh, yeah, it's all this land here. Right, not too worried. Nothing to worry about there. Other than, hey guys, you want to like actually go sit on something or... Where is Pope going? Is he coming up to my northern front? You know, the northern front that has 100,000 troops and is now about to get armed with even more. Probably because of they probably think that Mil 31 means that they can do everything. And they might not be wrong about that. Although, no, they've just gone here. 124,000 troops about to wander down and beat up everything down here. I may have to... I don't have access... Oh, it's Brabant. Yeah, you give Milt conditional access. Actually, no. No, you give it to the Pope. But, wait. How have you given it to the Pope, but... Wait. How does the Pope have access to... Oh, there's a second war going on. There's a second war going on that involves men too. That's why they have access. I was like, that explains the one-sided access rule. Hey, good. Can I steal your maps? I don't need South Indian. Here. Go there. Thank you. Give me some South India, you tossers. South Indian Ocean. Thank you. I need to get some... Okay, I need to get some of East India as well. Alright, never mind. Alright, you're done. Get back in there. Yes. West versus East boats. Also, oh god, that's a 4-8. They don't have any cannon on it. Actually, they do have cannon. They just don't have enough cannon. Like, ow. 5-2-2. Yeah, we'll keep you for a bit. Oh, I got mail out of that. Nice. Let's take the titles. Bab is busy doing something. I don't particularly care what it is they're doing, but okay. I'm just gonna keep the Pope block nice and blockaded here and keep converting everything. France has forced Mantua to break the alliance with Aragon. Well then, I think France must be going for Roussillon or something. I'm trying to pick something out of it here. And yeah, you guys are gonna be hanging around there. Yeah, there we go. France just got imperial. Just Aragon? How did they get just Aragon and no one else in it? Or did Aragon just lose all of their alliances? Looks like they just lost all of their alliances. And the Hungary... Why didn't Hungary get involved, or did they? Asiatic done. Need one of these colonists then. Go into Goiás next. And when one of these finish, we move into this. Hopefully, one of the last freaking... Actually, Santorin's about to finish soon as well, so I need you ready to move out. Let's see. Gonna take Diptech, so let's go. Ooh, that's a 120 ducat swing. Or that was 120 ducat swing. Santorin finished, Grajov finished. Guiana's now filled in. Filled in for Rio. Rio might get this filled in. This is going to have to remain on its own because it's split up between two. So Oh, France killing her. Oh, no, just killing some Aragonese. Wait, did we finally get access through them or something? Yeah, it looks okay, it looks like access finally happened. Right, into Mantua with you. Oh, that's mountainous. I'm not sure I want to be caught in the mountains. Let's just go down here. Go to Longan Dock or go. Actually, yeah, I need you guys down to Syena, thanks. Let's actually do something in this war. Though I lack the mil 31. Let's actually try and do something with these troops. Let's go down to Longan Dock. Figure out where these Mantuans are. Okay, so just to figure out, okay, Mantua is fighting a few people. Neither of which is... Oh, Mantua is out of their other war. Mantua is only in this war. Morocco... Oh, okay, they're all now only in this war. Okay, that changes things. They're now suddenly all only in this war. Oh, and you got caught there. Not that you got caught, but... Ow. Your 120% discipline wasn't enough. And never mind, we wiped them. Somehow. How? No, seriously, how did we wipe them? I don't quite know. Get the Syena. They just disintegrated. Oh, catch them. This is a mountain fight, but I don't care. Oh, no, it's not. Albanga. Yeah, you're fucked. Or not. 10.1 morale. That might explain us, then. Even though we take a hell of a lot more losses than they do. Probably because lacking... Oh god, Hungary got in it. They're throwing everything at us. And we're still winning the morale fight. Although, I think the front line just broke. Yeah, we're out of infantry here. Oh, they're just throwing another 54k in there. Okay, front line is broken. Run! We're gonna run to Coimbra. One of you guys did not... You're both... Oh, part of you retreating to Vizcaya. Yeah, that's why you want to put, like, tons of infantry in the army. Because that's going to take a while to reinforce, but, hey. 10 morale. You need to kick their absolute asses. You need to kick their collective ass with 10 morale. Give me that. Yeah, they're not fighting Hungary or anything. Wait, Hedja? Oh. Oh, you finally dealt with the Hedja. Wait, what? Hedjazi separate? I don't know anymore. I don't know what Kebab's doing, but he's doing something. He's doing something and it's weird. Alright, you guys get back over here. Reconvene. I would give you a hell of a lot more troops, but, you know, don't actually have anything here. Just reinforce. As slowly as it takes. Secrets and all. Just cut them off. As we continue to siege things down here. Suddenly it's actually not as... Not as easy because, yeah, the slow flow of units. And it's a jihad as well, which means those battles that are being lost are not terribly useful. Alright, try and get back to Narbonne, please. Or at least Longan Dock. If I can get some of these, then that's not too bad. Let's convert. Probably should be doing what I should always be doing is convert the big ones first. Rather than the small ones. You guys really going up to my land? Hello, Fort Relief. Well, that's going to be easy. It's a Fort Relief. It's easy kill. Wait, what? Issia, Mrs. No. Aragon. Wait, Aragon's in here? Wait, what? Oh, I don't care. Do I look like I give a shit about that? Okay, looks like Hungary is also heading up here. And they'll wipe pretty effectively. Pace and pull. 143 stack. 143 stack. Like, what? In the actual crap. Russia. Oh, Kebab has sensed the blood. Except there's very little blood. 144. Mostly infantry, though. Yeah, it's pretty much all infantry, though. So, nuts to that. In fact, now it's cannon. Yeah, they get some cannon. Mostly infantry. Like, they lack the 40 cannon. Well, actually, no, they still have a pretty decent backline of cannon. So it's not the worst. Although Hungary, although Morocco is like, I don't know what they're doing and why they're trying this, because they're just gonna die from us. Like, seriously, Hungary or Morocco, that's just like asking to die. Case in point, they're chasing after you. You're just asking to be killed. Yeah, because you're sieging down a province and now you're backing off and you... Wow. Maybe not then. I should consider... Oh, inspirational leader. 120 discipline. Maybe I shouldn't count them out just yet. At least for the time being. I still need the 31 before I can really advance in anywhere. Do I want some of these or can I get the... I should be getting the tech. Don't bother me with that. I don't know if I should back in here. Oh no. Okay, here comes tunas. Alright, let's get in. Oh, goods produced. Nice. I like a goods produced. Okay, no, tunas just can't fight. Never mind. 6.2 morale, mil 20 set. Why did you even try that? Like, seriously. Actually, you know what? I want you guys to stick. Okay, go to Combray, both of you, and then combine, keep the Glory Seeker, get in here. I think this is better than trying to hang around. I don't know where you're going. This small stack. I don't know if they're trying to rescue stuff down here or something, but it's not working out terribly well. Get the fetishes, all the fetishes. Try and catch these guys. Don't we need mountains, darn it. Well, I caught something, anyway. And you're running into Savoyard land. Where are you going, anyway? Draginon. Which is only hills. The Popey. 28th? You get there 25th. Oh, you ran? You weren't locked yet? I mean, I know you're boot stomping, but you weren't locked. Alright, time to try a Pope whack again. Freedom. Nice. Oh, more morale. Did someone say even more morale? Hey, guys. Ow. That was a bad starting roll, lads. Now, fire them. Beautiful. More fire. Okay, they ran away. Can I get straight into... No. Can I go via the boat? No. Unless I split them up. Elaima, try again, really? Is Elaima keep thinking that they're winning? Your minister goes away, so fine. Your minister's gonna go away next month, so that's fine. Are you actually fighting Frenchie as well? No, you're not. Which is interesting. Dana, 4-8, of course. And a big 4-8 at that. But of course, Faina being a fort fucking 8 as always. We're all fucking 4-8s. Although, France is... No, I don't know what France is doing. And Tunis is still losing battles everywhere. At least this is only at... This is only at speed 3. So, it's actually not too bad of a siege here. I may as well keep going with it. 40 cannons. Yep, 40 cannons, alright. It's all you need, freedom. It's all you need. Back row 40 cannons. It's all you need, bitch. Okay, colonies are gonna finish, and all the sorts of other crap is gonna happen. Sure, influence Bakraria, because they are still so backwards right now. They are a bit of a backwards nation, and Hungary... And Morocco, despite sieging down a lot of Hungary, are losing the land that they originally tried to take. Not good. Yeah, definitely not good. 540. Yeah, I'm trying to take the next thing of stuff. The next thing of stuff. Yeah, because that makes total sense. Oh, another colony down. Good. This one was this one, which means if I take no, you're in that one. Goyas, recall. Get in there. So, the Eastern Amazons did go to Rio Mali, as I expected. The West is not going to, because too many people nearby. And Saina, sure, I'll take the dip. Sure, let's take the dip. Oh, I renewed the loan. Oh, right, yeah, the loan. I have to keep renewing that, aren't I? Getting rid of the fetishes. The rest of this is all Coptic. Well, there's a bunch more fetishist. Fetishist. Oh, wow. Okay. Morocco apparently kicked ass. Wow. What is Morocco? So Morocco has don't even have quality. But they have they got some cav combat and some galley combat ability. And they barely have any cav to even do that with. Wow. They just wrecked face pretty much. Yeah, man, saying a police fort, I'm not gonna throw 40,000 infantry into that. I mean, you saw what happened when I was trying to do a 10 to 1 on the infantry. That was bad enough as it was. Oh, here comes Tunis. Meanwhile, the rest of this land is actually falling somewhat. Yeah, you guys just sit down on that. Have fun with this. Corruption is growing. Oh, yeah, because I'm not paying the corruption. I may as well pay the corruption now. It's worth it. Because the colonies have dropped down, so it's not too bad. Yeah, colonies are dropping down. Hey, there's Syena. Go get Rome. Beautiful. And to get Rome itself and kick out all these boats. That's mostly why I'm here. I want to kill some boats. Fortunately, they're hiding, so we gotta kill the stuff that holds the boats so we can kill the boats. Aragonese are. You're exiled there? Still exiled, I don't know why. Trading in iron. Hey, there's the Mill 31, finally. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna whack them. Hey, guess who got Mill 31? You're fucked. Although you're still. Yeah, you're fucked. I was gonna say, ooh, you're doing a lot of damage. No, you just. You just. Yeah, goodbye. There's Barcelos. So, these are the last couple of colonies. Good. I don't need any more colonists, really. That's what I plan on dropping exploration, because that's still good for everything. Yeah, take the pair of them. Naval maintenance, naval morale. Last tech. Really. At a time in 15 years, so it's good in 1820. Which is good, because that's when the game ends, 1820. Or 1821. Yeah, man, Rome. You need to fall. Alright, I you know, we'll keep this siege going on and hopefully we'll win it. So I think we'll win it before Mantua can put a dent in Madrid, because that is some fucking garrison. And they seem to have, like, yeah, missing cannons, whereas I have the full force of cannons and a blockade. But yeah, we'll continue to the next one. Hopefully, the next one will be the last one. And I mean, seriously, it fucking better be.